The new Olympic event of parallel slalom would bring to an end the snowboard discipline at Sochi 2014. There were 32 ladies hoping to make it into the last 16. Swiss rider Patricia Kuma had just won the parallel giant slalom. She came down the blue course full of confidence against Selina Jörg of Germany on the red. Each competitor must complete two runs, qualification and elimination, with the combined time giving them their rank. The riders take to the course in pairs, but the race is against the clock, not each other. A fast time from Kuma put her into the lead in her group. Austrian rider Marianne Kreiner was the fastest athlete in the qualification run, seen here on the red course against Caroline Kalv of Canada on the blue. Parallel slalom is similar to its giant slalom counterpart, but is considered more technical as the gates are closer together. 32-year-old Kreiner, with a skilled run, got the fastest time in qualification. On to the elimination run, the athletes started on the opposite course from their first run. Czech rider Esther Ledecker, seen here on the red course, qualified second in her group. And another strong run from her here, and she would progress to the final in second place. As the fastest in their groups in qualification, Kreiner and Kuma were the last to go. A second quick run from Kreiner put her through to the finals in top position, with Kuma in third behind Ledecker. These then are the results after qualification. The top 16 ladies with their combined time from two runs through to the final.